A former law enforcement officer will stand trial for allegations that he falsified reports and tampered with witnesses and records. Codi Dodge was indicted today in federal court and denied 7 criminal counts last year. One of the inmates who was central to the investigation of inmate beatings in Iberia Parish settled a lawsuit against Dodge. Dodge resigned as a St. Martinville officer months later.
In traffic jams, if you're traveling west on I-